Candace LeRae beat Toni Storm by putting her foot on the ropes.